Hello, all my trucking friends. Welcome back. I know it's been a long time since I released a video, apart from the Mini Advisor fix video yesterday that I released. That one was pretty much just on the go. It wasn't planned. So if we don't count that one, it's been like a few months, I think. And I'm just happy to come back and start making videos again. But you know, things never goes your way. Just a quick update of what had happened. When I was first wanted to start recording again, I fire up the game, start playing. My clutch, I had a mod, like a hydraulic mod that was attached to my clutch, my pedals, snapped on me. Okay, so that broke, and I'm like, okay, cool. So I just kind of detach it so I can still play. And I played for another like couple of minutes. One of my screen died on me. It just went full black. The screen is still on. You can still see the backlight and everything. But like the whole panel just burned out, I think. So I sent it back to the manufacturer for the warranty. And now I'm just waiting for it to come back. So this video will be recorded with like a single display, which I have not used for a long time, so it's a bit hard for me to drive around and try to see everything or just do what I normally do. So bear with me, it is what it is. Okay, things happen. So I kind of like, you know, just like kind of bother with it. I'm trying to wait until everything's fixed, but the display is gonna come back like a couple of weeks later. So what can I do, man? I just have to get on with the video, right? So here I am recording. Let's get on to it. For the next part of the video, it's something that I really wanted to share, but I understand that not everyone is gonna be interested. So if you're not, please skip ahead to a later part of the video. You'll be just a normal truck driving, gear shifting, engine revving, things that we normally do enjoy. Just a few weeks back, I've been watching a Asian TV show with my wife. Really enjoyed the show. I didn't like it to start off with, but you grow up, okay? I saw this lady that was participating in the competition. They all like celebrities, like singers and artists, actresses, things like that. And I saw this lady, fully fell in love with her. And she has become my first time ever celebrity crush. She's a super gorgeous lady, beautiful, talented, fully admire her skill on the guitar, like fully rock and roll style. And yeah, like amazed me. And I've been hooked to the show ever since I noticed her, okay? So for the next 3 minutes of the video, you'll be dedicated to her. Just to appreciate who she is, being herself, and also with the talents and the performances that she has shown. And I hope everyone that's watching do enjoy it as much as I do. I doubt you ever see this, but hey, making myself feel happy, you know. And also, this is what we do, right? We make mods for our truck to enjoy it, right? So here we go. Alright, that's it. I hope you guys do like it. It took me quite a fair bit of time to make this happen. A bit rusty on the process making this video. I've been trying out a few new things. I do hope that you guys do like it. And me personally, I actually enjoyed it very much. And now we are gonna go back to our regular driving video. I'll talk to you guys again at the end of the video. Enjoy.
destination.
Alright, thanks for watching, and I hope everyone did enjoy this video. Please follow this channel if you like what I'm doing, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Cheers!